Alright, let's continue on with Kirby's Return to Dreamland Deluxe as we go into stage 3 here of world number 5. Now my life and star counts are both a little bit higher than what we ended the last episode with, because I redid the last stage off camera to try and get the and the reason for that was to try to I was starting to say the reason for that was to try to get the take on the sphere doomer, but I was not successful in reaching him. I was able to get another gear, however. So our gear count is a little bit higher now, too, as a result. Let's get these bananas. It's a little bit windy out here in this level. Or a bit of a blustery day, as Winnie the Pooh would call it. Oh, let's not forget the ticket. Okay, gear number one. Okay. This wind is definitely making it a bit difficult to get around here. And there's another gear. Whoa. That's the ticket. I said it's the third gear, but I'm not worried about that right now. Okay, got through the stage. Stage 4 now. Okay, gear number one. Alright, well, gear number two at the expense of losing my copy ability. Thank you. Okay. How did I not get the ticket? Okay, there we go. Whoa, big hammer! And there it is again, another big hammer. I think that was Sphere Doomer. I think there's Sphere Doomer in that last part. But that's okay. Samurai Kirby minigame, okay. Alright, we're now at 39 tickets. We'll see what Stage 5 has for us in the next episode.